What is Microsoft Office? What percentage of all businesses use it? ESP?
80%.
That's correct. What age can take the Microsoft certification exam? Yes, Tracy?
13?
Yes, good job. How much will a 4-year college cost you?
A lot.
Correct. It will definitely cost a lot. How much will a Microsoft certificate cost you?
$100?
Yes, $100. Have you ever been passed by a promotion?
Yeah.
Don't let opportunity pass you by next time. And remember, anyone over 13 can take the exam. Let's have a little review. What is Office 2011?
W is for Word.
Correct.
E is for Excel.
Yes.
A for Excel.
Access.
Access.
Good try.
P is for PowerPoint.
Good.
O is for Outlook.
Yes.
And N is for
new
features.
Yeah.
Yes. Good job. What is the age limit for the MCAS exam?
13.
Good job. What is certification equal to?
$100? College credit?
College credit.
Good job, Valerie. Nice try, Casey. A good way of remembering weapon would be winner's edge ahead played overtime. Remember to guard yourself with weapon in today's workplace. Do any of you have questions? Yes, Valerie?
Could you share files between or use applications together? Is there any way you can do that?
Yes, you can. Sean, could you please do that?
Okay.
You go to the home button, you enter new slide, and you scroll down the slides for that one. It's on the desktop. It's called Outlook. Don't insert it though, because...
Oh, okay. So, let me cancel and go to invitation.
Is there any more questions?
No.
No.
Mm-hmm.
All right. I have another question.
Yes.
What's the difference between Gmail and, say, Outlook?
Gmail is an email from Google.
Mm-hmm.
And is not as organized as Outlook, and Outlook has calendar, contacts, and a lot of things to help you with. And Sean, could you help me demonstrate that?
Okay. So if we open up Outlook,
see how there's calendar, there's contacts, and there's tasks, and all sorts of amazing works from Microsoft.
Okay, thank you.
And that's break. I will see you in 20 minutes, and we will cover the basics of break.
Thank you.
Yeah.
Do any of you have questions? Yes, Valerie?
Could Could you share files between or use applications together? Is there any way you can do that?
Yes, you can. Sean, could you please do that for me?
Okay.
You go to the home button. You enter new slide, and you scroll down the slides for that one. It's on the desktop. It's called Apple.
Apple.
Don't insert it though, because.
Oh, okay. So, we'll be canceled and go to communication.
Is there any more questions?
No.
No.
Alright.
I have another question.
Yes?
What's the difference between Gmail and, say, Outlook?
Gmail is an email from Google, and it is not as organized as Outlook, and Outlook has calendar, contacts, and a lot of things to help you with. And Sean, could you help me demonstrate that?
Okay. So if we open up Outlook,
you can see how there's calendar, there's contacts, and there's tasks, and all sorts of amazing works from Microsoft.
Okay, thank you.
And that's break. I will see you in 20 minutes, and we will cover the basics.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Yeah.